Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default download location on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the download folder in Windows 11, open the File Explorer and find the current downloads folder. You should be able to get there by clicking on Quick Access from the left. Right-click on the current downloads folder and select Properties from the list. In the Properties window, head to the Location tab. Now look for where it says Move. You can now locate and choose the folder you want to be the new download location. Find it and click on it, and then choose Select Folder. You might now be asked if you want to move the contents of the current downloads folder to the new one, and this is up to you. However, if there are files in there that are used by other apps, such as image assets, then you might want to move them. And so that is how to change the default download location on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.